later today, a timeless holiday tradition, the Milwaukee Holiday Parade will return to the downtown streets for the 87th time. And it steps off in just a couple of hours, and we are joined now live by 12 News contributor Kid O'Shea, who's been scoping out the parade route. And Kid, here's what everyone's going to want to know. How do they stay warm out there?
Well, Tama, lots of layers, and here's a heavy wool blanket that I brought down. I'm actually riding in the parade later, so I'm sure going at 5 miles an hour, the wind will feel even better. Lots of layers. I have 3 jackets on. I have 3 layers on my pants, and I was fighting the hat as long as I could because I didn't want to mess the hair up, but I had to put a hat on. Our photographer Dave Bakken made me do that. Take a look behind me right now. You see that semi truck there? That is where the big balloons that you see in the parade get set up. And those are going to be set up this morning, but the only call that could be made if it gets too windy, they would not be able to bring those into the parade, but we'll keep you updated on that. But you can see setup is clearly underway. Want to bring in some very special friends here from In Tandem Theatre who are going to be in the parade today, riding on the Johnson's Control float. Thanks for being here. These are In Tandem Theatre and the Cudahy Carolers.
Thank you, Kid. Thanks for having us on today.
So today you're representing In Tandem Theatre, but one of your famous shows at In Tandem Theatre is a Cudahy Caroler Christmas.
That's right. It's become a holiday tradition here in Milwaukee, and we're doing it again this year. We open November 29th, and we close January 5th.
For those who have never seen the show, tell people at home what it's all about.
Sure. I play Stas Chilinski, who's on a quest to reunite the carolers after a bitter dispute has broken up the gang before, because I have a chance to go on TV and sing a Christmas concert.
Is this an all-ages show?
It's a 13 and over.
Okay, so it's one of those shows. All right, you guys are going to sing for us a little bit here on 12 News this morning. Yeah. Take it away, and you can see them later today in the Christmas parade down here.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells and bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
All right, how can you be cold when it's Christmas? That'll help keep us warm, hopefully. Thank you so much, Kid. We do appreciate it.